Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. Think of a two-digit number. Add up the digits of the number together. Subtract your result from your original number. I want you to focus on this number. I'll call this your magic number. In the following table, locate your magic number and concentrate on the symbol next to your number. If you have the number 4, for example, I want you to concentrate on the symbol of the person on the motorcycle. Are you concentrating on your symbol? All right, I'm going to try and read your mind now. You're looking at the symbol of an eye. Did I get it correct? If you followed the directions correctly, I did make the correct prediction. Why is this? Let's go through the steps. A two-digit number can be represented by a binomial 10x plus y. When you add up the digits of the number, that becomes the number x plus y. If you subtract the sum of the digits from the original number, the y's will cancel out, so you have 10x minus x, which is equal to 9x. I don't know what your original number is, I don't know what the sum of your digits are, but I know your magic number will be a multiple of 9. In the table, there will always be the same symbol for the multiples of 9, and that's the I. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google Plus, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Presh Talwalkar. And if you like this video, please check out my books. There are links in the video description.